Tom Schweich opposed the failed stimulus program. Susan Monty said there is nothing there to criticize, even as those dollars went to her contributor's Brazilian steakhouse. Tom Schweich's overseen internal investigations and audits of some of Missouri's largest companies. Susan Monty broke her promise to audit license offices after her ex-partner was granted two of them. It's Tom Schweich who will annually review state programs to fight waste and stop diversion of tax dollars. Taxpayers are saying, "I like Schweich."